rare photo of famous composer and pianist Frederic Chopin discovered by a Polish collector. If authenticated, it would be one of only three photos of Chopin in existence. The picture is believed to be taken after Chopin's death in 1849. It shows him lying on a bed in a church. The collector says he acquired the picture in Scotland and had it restored in London. That's your Global News Now.